welcome back. Today is National Wear Your Pajamas to Work Day. I wish I would have known. The day is supposed to create a laid-back, relaxed atmosphere at the office. And of course, this has taken on a whole new meaning since a lot of Americans are now working home because of the pandemic. Justin Bruce joining us live right now outside. Justin, I can't see your pants, but are they pajama pants?